Because stop and frisk.
Because stop and frisk
is illegal.
Is illegal.
Unconstitutional.
Unconstitutional.
Racist.
Racist.
Yes, it is.
It must be stopped.
It must be stopped.
And we are acting.
And we are acting
to stop it.
To stop it.
That's why we went into Harlem.
That's why we went into Harlem.
That's why we went into Brownsville in Brooklyn.
That's why we went into Brownsville in Brooklyn.
That's why we were in Queens.
That's why we were in Queens.
In the neighborhood where the police murdered Sean Bell.
In the neighborhood where the police murdered Sean Bell.
That's why we went downtown to Ray Kelly's spot on December 2nd.
That's why we went downtown to Ray Kelly's spot on December 2nd.
That's why we're here in the Bronx.
That's why we're here in the Bronx.
People need to know.
People need to know.
That there are people.
That there are people.
Who refuse to stand by.
Who refuse to stand by.
And watch.
And watch.
The police treat our youth.
The police treat our youth.
Like they're criminals.
Like they're criminals.
Guilty until proven innocent.
Guilty until proven innocent.
If they can survive.
If they can survive.
To prove their innocence.
To prove their innocence.
People need to know.
People need to know.
That there are people from many different backgrounds.
That there are people from many different backgrounds.
Who are part of this movement.
Who are part of this movement.
People who are tired of being stopped and frisked.
People who are tired of being stopped and frisked.
People who are tired of watching their youth being treated like criminals.
People who are tired of watching their youth being treated like criminals.
People who know.
People who know.
That they would never be stopped and frisked.
That they would never be stopped and frisked.
Because they're white.
Because they're white.
But who refuse to stand by.
But who refuse to stand by.
And watch this injustice.
And watch this injustice.
Be perpetrated on people.
Be perpetrated on people.
Because of the color of their skin.
Because of the color of their skin.
Okay, now y'all know me, at least some of y'all do.
Okay, now y'all know me, at least some of y'all do.
My name is Carl Dix.
My name is Carl Dix.
And with Cornell West.
And with Cornell West.
I initiated this campaign to stop and frisk.
I initiated this campaign to stop and frisk.
We did it as part.
We did it as part.
Of building resistance.
Of building resistance.
To the horror.
To the horror.
Of mass incarceration in this country.
Of mass incarceration in this country.
2.4 million people.
2.4 million people.
In prisons across the country.
In prisons across the country.
More than 3/4 of them black or Latino.
More than 3/4 of them black or Latino.
Policies like stop and frisk.
Policies like stop and frisk.
Are the pipelines.
Are the pipeline.
To mass incarceration.
To mass incarceration.
That's part of why.
That's part of why.
We are acting to stop it.
We are acting to stop it.
Some of y'all also know.
Some of y'all also know.
And the rest of y'all will find out right now.
And the rest of y'all will find out right now.
That I'm a revolutionary communist.
That I'm a revolutionary communist.
I think this whole damn system.
I think this whole damn system.
Is set up.
Is set up.
To serve the interest of a few.
To serve the interest of a few.
And weigh down on the great majority of people.
And weigh down on the great majority of people.
Here in this country.
Here in this country.
And around the world.
And around the world.
That's why I'm working.
That's why I'm working.
To end the whole damn thing.
To end the whole damn thing.
Through revolution.
Through revolution.
Now I know that's a whole lot.
I know that's a whole lot.
And a lot of y'all might not be with that.
And a lot of y'all might not be with that.
But you do have to stand with me.
But you do have to stand with me.
With us.
With us.
Against the injustice.
Against the injustice.
That stop and frisk represents.
That stop and frisk represents.
Okay, now I'm going to bring up somebody else.
Okay, now I'm going to bring up somebody else.
Who's going to say something.
Who's going to say something.
About why they're here today.
About why they're here today.
And what we're going to do.
And what we're going to do.
Now bring up Brother Jose.
Brother Jose.
This movement,
means
a lot to me.
Means a lot to me.
Because my whole life, I've been raped. By the stop and frisk.
By the stop and frisk.
Being conducted in my community in East Harlem.
Being conducted in my community in East Harlem.
When it started happening to my son.
When it started happening to my son.
And to my nephews.
And to my nephews.
abuse.
I said that was enough.
I said that was enough.
I said this bullshit got to stop. And now I'm here standing in solidarity with many different brothers and sisters. From all different culture and background. Because they are also pissed off at this bullshit. It makes me sad. When I hear mothers, saying that they have to send their children, to a family member in another state. Not because they're afraid of the crime. The criminals.
The thugs.
They might be out there. But because they're afraid of their kids being criminalized. By the police department. And the practice of stop, stop, and frisk. And that's the reason that I'm here in solidarity with all of y'all.
And that's the reason why I'm here in solidarity with all of y'all.
To stop, stop, and frisk.
To stop, stop, and frisk.